Oh, hi guys, welcome back to 18 Moves of Steel Pedal to the Metal. So, let's see, I believe we have got a special cargo for today from Oklahoma to Vegas from 4 p.m. So, let's head over there. Turn off that. Stop. 4 p.m. No, that's rescue services. Sorry, F5, not F9. Four. And then an hour. And that gives us time to turn round. Turn the lights off. Turn the map off. And special cargo should appear at some point, then we'll pick that up and head to Vegas.
Better watch for him.
10-4.
What's a 10 and 13 up ahead?
Nothing but blue skies for miles.
Copy that, thanks.
Okay, we're pulling into Vegas. Let's see where we're going. I think it's up this first one.
How's the flow looking for us up ahead?
We're rolling free and looking good.
10-4 on that hand.
This is a tight squeeze here. See if we can get this parked. Because these are quite big trailers, these flatbeds. Thank you. lure us. How do you manage that? Stop. Come in a bit more. More, and build. Hold it. One prestige for that. It was a bit damaged, but one prestige, I think that should have been way more than one. Oh well, right. Next journey, planning. From Vegas. Money. It's Sunday, this is Friday, I don't really want to wait that long. Is that now 48? And that's all the way up to Toronto. I'm always going to Toronto. Vancouver. That's not till Monday though. Buffalo. Nah. DC, that'll do. Friday at 9:22 AM. Full clock back. I'm fed up of going to Toronto, Washington, Seattle. I want somewhere else. So we'll take this lot. To DC. Garage, great. That's the brake bit in there. We'll rest in here for about an hour maybe. What time did it say? 9:22. I'm nearly there, we'll wait for it to come up. It'll probably be over there somewhere. Yeah, there it is. Right, DC. What's the best way to get there? Probably on the 10. If we just go back up the way we came, just go straight through it, it takes you into Washington. Just do that, just go the usual way. Dude, don't hit the trailer. Come on. You literally just rolled right into it. Luckily he's not damaged it. Right, let's go back up. Yeah, I'm not right behind all them. Okay, let's go to DC.
What's the 10 and 13 up ahead?
We got a clean shot, Bubba. Playback. Looking good for you, Hand.
I copy you loud and clear.
How the hell did I keep that trailer from detection then? I have no idea. I knew he was going to come out, but I didn't know which lane he was going to go into. Well, we've damaged the trailer anyway, but I think that was available we've done that, so we didn't do too much damage, so I'm not too bothered. So, and then we've got this guy coming right out in front of us. What's going on? Everyone's all cutting in front of me. So I think it's just a straight road to DC from here. So hopefully we don't have any more issues.
Loud and clear.
contract report up ahead.
Clean shot ahead. Let's do it to it.
I copy you loud and clear.
Okay, so now in Washington, I probably should have took that first exit, but I wasn't going to slow down in time to make that corner. See, when you see the light coming, you're like, oh no, it's going to hit us. But I think we're going up to the top anyway, so it's a lot bigger scale than the other, the across America, that's for sure. I think this map in general is bigger than this across America, because this one's actually after, set after it. I always thought this was before it, but no, it's across America and then pedal to the metal, so. Right. We are actually going that way, okay. This must be the part then. No? So this one, unless that just looks like a building down there, so has this not got the big white building or whatever it's called, do you know what I mean? In DC, I don't see it. Unless I'm completely missing it. But anyway, we're going to park this here. Not the best parting job, it's not even going to count. God, the brakes on this are so bad. Right, in. I'm so glad they improved the steering in the new version, the new games. So bad. But anyway, that is going to be it for today. Thank you all very much for watching. We got a bit of prestige on that run to DC from Vegas. So let's take a look at the economy, see how much I've earned this week. So far this week I've gained 196,500. I think that's pretty much going to be the highest out of everyone else. Yeah, because no one's anywhere near it. 65, 105. So yeah, I've done more than everyone else. That sounds about right. So until next time, do take care. I will see you later. Goodbye for now.